Minerals are the backbone of modern life. From the phones in our pockets and the energy systems we rely on, to advanced technologies that protect our national and economic security. But the demand for these critical materials is outpacing supply and is projected to increase significantly over the next 20 years. Meeting this demand isn't just about mining more, it's about making mining smarter, more efficient, cost-effective, and sustainable. Colorado School of Mines plays a pivotal role in shaping the future mining workforce and developing innovative solutions across the entire mining value chain, from exploration and extraction to processing, waste management, and reclamation. Ranked number one in the world for mineral and mining engineering and home to the only minerals and energy economics program in the U.S., Mines has been leading the way in research and education in mining innovation since 1874. Students and researchers have access to something rare, a mine that provides a hands-on learning experience and a subterranean research environment. The Edgar Experimental Mine is a unique laboratory which gives mines the capability to develop and test the technologies that will define the future of mining.
The future of mining is resource efficient and net positive for communities and the environment, which is why we're developing new approaches to mine design, including getting more out of the rock that we already mine.
The future of mining is interdisciplinary, with diverse teams of engineers, scientists, and social scientists tackling challenges across the supply chains of critical minerals for clean energy.
The future of mining is sustainability, which is why we are transforming mine waste into valuable construction materials, reducing resource consumption, minimizing waste, and advancing a circular economy.
The future of mining turns risk into resource. This is accomplished using innovative extraction methods to transform mine waste into critical materials while ensuring environmental protection.
The future of mining is about people, which is why we seek to understand the economic, cultural, geographic, and historical dimensions of mineral development.
The need for experts in the mining field has never been greater, and Mines grads are meeting that need. They are prepared with the tools and rigorous hands-on training to innovate, collaborate, and shape the future of mining.
We're advancing mining education and research through transformational gifts like Stephen and Argus Whistler's, which helps prepare future engineers and scientists for responsible leadership in mining.
I study mining because of how impactful and innovative the field is. Mining produces materials essential to everyday items, renewable energy technologies, and fertilizers to grow the food we eat.
As the global race for resources accelerates, the ability to produce critical minerals at home is a strategic imperative because the world is changing and Mines is leading the way.